The third level up. Second level up, rather. Checked over my. All right, let's switch back to. Like, damage is theoretically higher, maybe. Like 36 to 23, but that's more consist. That's a more consistent 20. Let's get a bit longer to do its thing. You're fighting both at once, which is good. Check that chest. Okay, even a barrier spell up, so good to know. Fine. Alright. Third attack. Just did. Not. There. That should clear the circuit. Okay, other fight. There. Now I can safely explore, hopefully. This room. Unidentified armor. All right. Need some healing after this. Six round of combat. Back frost giant. Stop. You. them. And we need you to go. Not heal enough. Let's just go in. I don't ever see these jumping out of my lap. Unfortunately, I can't do an assisted Sarome because I'd like to have Hollow be able to boost this speed of the spell due to his improved initiative. Metaphorically improved initiative, not the actual ability improved initiative. This is D&D 3rd edition. So instead, I will do... I'll cancel on you. Also have a kitty. The front row of enough damage to Durgan, to both Durgan and Kyo where he's boost. Okay. Portal is a mirror of the one on the other side. Yeah, because it's a two, it goes back, and that door is a one way. Okay. I don't have the silence rod. Bank break again. Miss Kitty. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Tossing me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.